happened in the queue to board an EasyJet flight. And I have to say, I took an instant dislike to the man.